Hello kids, welcome back. So
we were doing our chapter number 2 and today I'm going to tell you about exercise 2.6. Let's start it.
Students, this is your exercise 2.6 and in this exercise you will deal with addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Let's see first question. 2,63,953 visitors visited the trade fair on Sunday. Correct. So on Sunday, these many visitors visited. And on Monday, 4,33,000 visitors visited. And 3,20,656 visited on Tuesday. How many visitors in all visited the trade fair in these 3 days? Correct. So in all they have asked, that means we have to go for addition. हम तीनों को ऐड कर देंगे. ओके, सो दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.6. नंबर ऑफ विजिटर्स विजिटेड ऑन संडे 2,63,953. सो एज यू कैन सी हियर, आई हैव कन्वर्टेड द वर्ड फॉर्म इन द न्यूमरिक फॉर्म. करेक्ट, यू कैन डू इट लाइक दिस. इन द रफ यू कैन डू एंड देन डायरेक्ट इन द फेयर डायरेक्टली यू कैन राइट लाइक दिस. नंबर ऑफ विजिटर्स विजिटेड ऑन मंडे दीज. नंबर ऑफ विजिटर्स विजिटेड ऑन ट्यूजडे this much. So total I have added these and I got this answer. But remember one thing, see, the question was in word form, right? Answer should be in word form. So 10,17,609 visitors visited the trade fair in these 3 days. So like this you can do these question, all the questions in your fair notebook. In the second question they are asking total number. Total number means they have again given the question of addition. Let's just read it once. From a bookstore, 12,685 were brought for the primary section of the school library, 15,790 books were brought for the middle section, and 13,698 books for the senior section. What was the total number of books brought? So you, what you will do, you just add these three amounts, you will get your answer. Let's go for third question. The masons used 1,75,692 bricks for the construction of Mr. Sharma's house and 2,16,785 bricks for the construction of Mr. Verma's house. Correct. वो दो house बना रहे हैं. For whose house the masons used more bricks? So first thing is, किसके घर के लिए ज़्यादा bricks used हुई? So you can compare these number, right? How many more bricks were used? How many more? Comparison. Yes. So in this question, we can subtract. Number of bricks used for Mr. Sharma's house, 1,75,692. And for Mr. Verma, 2,16,785. So we have to find difference. I have subtracted here. Right? I got this as an answer. Verma's house, the masons has used more bricks. Why? 41,093 bricks. Okay. Fourth question. What is the addition of the greatest 6-digit number and the smallest 8-digit number? Greatest 6-digit number and smallest 8-digit number ka aapko addition find out karna hai. Theek hai? Fifth question. In a month, 1,23,498 people travel from one station to another station by metro. If the distance fare means उनका किराया is ₹32 paid by each traveler, मतलब हर एक traveler ने जो किराया दिया that is ₹32, correct? How much money will be collected in a month? एक month में कितनी money collected? They have given us for one each traveler, right? Distance fare of each traveler and we have to find for these many peoples, correct? Whenever they tell us to find for more, we multiply. Right, so this question is nothing but multiplication. Sixth question. If a dictionary contains 3,215 pages and there are 215 words arranged on each page, right? Total pages are? Yes, 3,215 and words, total words on each page is 215 words. Then how many words are there in a whole dictionary? Again, we have to go for multiplication, right? Because they have given us for one page and we have to find for the whole dictionary. And total pages are 3215. Let's see how we will do that. Sixth question, the total number of pages in the dictionary, 3215 pages, each page contain 215 words. Total words in the dictionary, total words we are finding for the more, so we have to multiply. I have multiplied here and my final answer is this. So there are 691,225 words in the dictionary. Like this, you can complete your question. An organizer has 25,90,488 tickets to be equally sold among 358 singing concerts. How many people will be there in each singing concert, right? So for each they have asked. So whenever they told us to find for less number of amount, less number of things, then we have to divide like this. So total number of tickets, this, and number of singing concerts like this, number of people in each. Each means we have to divide. I have divided here. I have not got any remainder. So I was not having space. So I have written the conclusion line this side, like this. Question number 8. A contractor sends 76,95,940 bricks for the construction of 70 chambers. Correct? Itni bricks lagti hain 70 chambers ko construct karne ke liye. Chambers means cabins, room like a thing. If an equal number of bricks was required for each, kehte har ek chamber ke liye equal amount of bricks was required. Matlab, how many bricks were used for each chambers? Okay, so they have asked for each chamber means one chamber. So, jabhi bhi ek chamber ya kam cheezon ke liye find out karne ke liye kehte hain, to we always go for yes division. In this question also we will divide, similar to the seventh question. Okay, like this you can attempt all the questions in your fair notebook, and students quickly do complete your work and send the pics to me.